Take your seats, boys and girls. I do not want to be late.
As we headed back home, the other children asked to see the bell. I reached into my pockets, but the only thing I felt was a hole. I had lost the silver bell from Santa's sleigh. "Let's hurry outside and look for it," one of the children had said. But it was too late. The train was on its way. It broke my heart to lose the bell. When the train reached my house, I sadly left the other children. I stood at my doorway and waved goodbye. The conductor cupped his hands around his mouth and shouted, "Merry Christmas!" On Christmas morning, we opened our presents. When it looked as if everything had been unwrapped, I found one last small box. It had my name on it. Inside was the silver bell. There was a note. "Found this on the seat of my sleigh. Fix that hole in your pocket." Signed, Mr. C. I shook the bell. It made the most beautiful sound I had ever heard. At one time, most of my friends could hear the bell. But as years passed, it fell silent for all of them. Though I've grown old, the bell still rings for me, as it does for all who truly believe.
Trains move quickly to their journey's end. Destinations are where we begin again. Ships go.
Thank you so much for being a great audience. I need everybody to stay in their seats, please.